I always live in the moment. I never grew up saying I want to win 7 titles, 8 titles. A lot of things come at you around the track, and for me, the more I just stay neutral to it all, I think that works best. The main challenge for us is going to be to try and stay on top. It's what you're there for, you know, you want to be the fastest, you want to be leading. So normally that means, of course, that you are the last to break.